And McCaffrey will get the night started. And he does so in style. Christian McCaffrey. Rosen. And that ball is intercepted. Holder with the pick. Spinning inside the 10. Could he get to the outside? Elijah Holder. Pick six. This is the 6'4 freshman from Manhattan Beach.
And trusting him right now.
And here is Perkins. One move to the outside, a hop over, a cut back, and a little wiggle into green space. Paul Perkins, mile.
For the stadium steps.
His cardio is way better than Palmer's.
Way better.
First and goal. Flag is down as Perkins takes it inside. Sorely missed on this UCLA defense. Here's McCaffrey now. Christian McCaffrey. And McCaffrey's got a seam, and Fairbairn's got no chance. Can the others get him on the angle? First and goal, play action.
You're right back in this game.
Rosen to pass again. And wide open downfield and complete to Darren Andrews. With the triple tight ends. And they'll pass out of it with a one.
I would have tested your pocket awareness. Speared you.
So after that 32-yard punt, good field position for Stanford. Hogan, wide open downfield is
They hit Tabuada. McCaffrey back in the Wildcat. What are they going to do?
This time he does.
Justin bringing all that beef, and they're not bringing in more beef to stop it. That's what's going to happen every single play. They need to adjust.
I can't take a shot.
Wants to play in a phone booth.
Second and five.
NLCS as the Dodgers go down. Joe Tess, back to you, sir.
Thank you, Ednan. Look forward to the halftime.
For Stanford, who leads the nation in tackles per game, he can't come back. That's a big loss for them, too.
Rosen on second and fifth.
Watch. Right.
What did he touch there?
I saw his pad. He hit him with the shoulder.
Ball on the 17. One timeout remaining for UCLA.
Sparking some life back into them before they get the ball back first here in the second half.
You got one timeout. Will you run it again? Give Perkins a touch.
Gave up 353 rushing yards to Arizona, 38 points to Arizona State. They're back up against it right now tonight.
Here's McCaffrey giving way, and it's a reverse back to Hogan. How about this from Stanford?
Wow.
How in the world did a Owusu do that?
Sports.
Razzle dazzle and then bringing it on the back end.
Look at that. Can't even see the ball. Arms wrapped around him.
That thing was plastered to Jaleel Wadu's back, and Owusu pins it.
That's another underthrow by Kevin Hogan, but Owusu just does all the work. His head's turned completely to the right. He's just working based on feel.
The play alone is unbelievable for it to finish this way with Owusu.
We're not going top 10. That's number one.
Yeah, he's reading the play call and the call sheet from the center.
They've done this many times tonight with McCaffrey on the direct snap. And look at him find that hole. And Christian
vision and tremendous patience. He just lets the blocks develop in front of him. This play is supposed to go this way, but he's going to see a lane on the backside. He keeps his eyes down the field.
You've seen him in offense. You've seen him on defense. A big voice. You had Eddie up front. You had Morneau in the back end.
That's 400 yards of total offense almost. Yeah.
And we're showing this. That just gives you an idea of how sick that catch is. Couldn't even see the ball.
Better and better and look more and more impressive. You stack them up with the rest of everybody else, the Ohio States and Baylors and Utah and Clemson and LSU. You think about if the selection committee had to do their business right now.
No question about it. I'd say right now Stanford is playing as good at division games left. I mean, it's not a foregone conclusion that Utah's already going to win the division and face Stanford in the Pac-12 title game. UCLA has got